floor.
She needs every bit of the adrenaline to make sure she can get through this routine.
Spotted that in qualification. She fell on that tumble. She started off so well, but as we've seen from the Chinese gymnasts on the floor, they just run out of steam at the end of the routine. You look at the beginning, she started really strong, open with a high double pike, lovely combination in the walkout, reaches into the flick, stands up into the 2.5 twist, clever little half turn there. Nice and tight, drives the arm back, strong stand up, single somersaults are not a problem, but they've really struggled with the double somersaults as a team.
Absolutely, and I knew she had to really attempt double back. She'd used all the other possibilities already in the routine, and she made a cartwheel. So maybe she's minimised the deductions, but I think it'll be pretty heavy.
She only scored 12.633.
Maybe a little better than that.
Qualification.
I think it'll be a 0.8 deduction at the end there, not a complete four.
Certainly give the judges something to think about.
Such a shame, because she's been so excellent on the other apparatus, the bars and beam, but that can be said for the whole of the team from China. The bars and beam are super.
And the score comes in. Yao Jinnan from China, 12.833. Only good enough to go into second.